Welcome, everyone.
Welcome, everyone.
Hi there.
Greetings.
Hello.
Hi there.
Some coffee to keep me alert. Did you know that coffee, or its working substance, caffeine, is called an ergogenic supplement?
People often don't know that alcohol plays a major role in cancer development. A common view is that one or two glasses a day are not that harmful.
My name is Ilse Henneman, and together with my two colleagues, I will introduce you to this online course.
Imagine that one annoying person listens to you and says, "Yeah, but fight back."
Or should they integrate their knowledge and understanding by building on each other's contributions and ideas? Or resolve a question by drawing conclusions?
So the incidence proportion is the proportion of the population that develops a disease in a specific period, but it should be new cases, not existing ones.
Let me refresh your memory a bit and have a look. Between the sensors underneath the drone and the laptop, there is a Wi-Fi connection. Hence, we can calculate directly the concentration of toxic gases in the air.
Here we burn a piece of 100% cotton. It burns readily, without melting, like burning paper, a material also consisting of cellulose.
The first option here is that you go to the option menu, so press menu, and then a lot of different options appear.
If we need the formula of the regression line to the original observations, we need to shift the line back to its original position.
Let's see what this looks like. So you can see, it is much like the cockpit of a plane, but just for your drone.
You could try to examine the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats of an existing project. For example, by making a SWOT analysis to determine what could be improved.
I'm very happy that Professor Renger-Witkamp is with us today.
Quite a few compounds which are produced by the body, which are actually used as doping to increase performance. Take, for example, EPO.
And indeed, fortunately or unfortunately, I became a cancer patient myself. Diagnosed with colon cancer about 6 years ago, and now I am a cancer patient again with prostate cancer.
Enabling many, many new technologies like Internet of Things, machine learning, AI, etc.
Moeten we nou weer opnieuw iets gaan doen met jullie? En we horen maar niks hè, van jullie, dus de communicatie liep heel erg moeilijk. Waardoor het echt tot heel veel weerstand leidde in dat gebied.
Let's go to the second question. Is it necessary to register a business model? I'm not sure if you mean in the MOOC specifically or in general. Barb, could you clarify that question maybe in the chat?
And then we're going to take off the upper, which is this part of the shoe, to basically detach it from the sole. So when you look at this, you again, from a material perspective, first of all, we see a lot of variety.
Manufacturing a good envelope is even more complicated. Here you see how an envelope is made of polypropylene fibers and is wrapped around the drain pipe.
We have a heart cell and a skin cell. Their DNA sequence is identical, but their function is different.
Medical nutrition, like in this bottle, is considered standard treatment for undernutrition.
The next step is to design your hydration strategy, but that's another topic.
So to conclude this video, there are many supplements sold for athletes. Many of them do not
actually.